Elizabeth? Got it. There.
All right.
Eyes open for more.
Timing.
Open it.
You bet. Comstock used me to bring you back, but I brought back a version of you from the reality that I had built up in my own head. He pretended to love you, like he pretended to love me.
Bastard child!
I am not your husband's bastard. I am his victim. My days of victimhood are done. We must forgive each other. Because there is one far worse than you, Rob.
As a prophet, killed me.
Because you wouldn't keep his secret.
If that's so, then why am I alive?
Not in this world. Maybe this is you in another. A world where you never meet him.
Thank you. Bring us the girl
and wipe away the debt!
Thank you.
find a way in. I hope I don't have to go all the way up to the warden's office to get in. Listen, I just want to see the girl. Where are those? Doesn't matter. Just gotta get to the warden's office.
Please, what is this place? Just send me back to my tower.
It's too late for that now, child. Your father gave you a lovely home. And you chose to destroy it.
He's not my father!
I suppose the siphon is a kind of leash. Yes, my father put it on me. But when the time came, neither did I remove it myself. What would happen if I took off the leash? And I found I was as obedient as ever.
Potential.
I'm Dr. Pettifog, Elizabeth. I'll be taking care of you.
Get away from me.
Defiant, even after all this time. DeWitt just left you here. You need to give up on him, love.
He will come.